What's up, everybody? I want to talk a little bit about the importance of the camera, your phone, the camera that you have on your phone. Listen, guys, we build this application to help you guys stay organized. Our job is to help you showcase your incredible skills to your potential clients in seconds. But please make sure you take time, take a few extra seconds to take that picture. I'm not saying to make an entire production out of the entire taking pictures of your work, but take a little bit of time, take a couple extra seconds, make sure you stop and take that picture, all right? I've seen some pictures that are very blurry and it makes it hard to look at your job. If you're sharing that with a potential customer, you know, you wanna impress them, you wanna wow them, you wanna win that bit. All right, and a picture is worth a thousand words, as I said before. A portfolio is worth a job. If you have the right portfolio with the right images, people are going to listen to you. All right, our job is to help you tell your story on why it is that you are the best of the best. So take time, take pictures. Everybody has a phone now. That phone has a camera. Take a couple pictures before, between, and after. Tell the story. Tell them a story of why it is that you're the best at what you do. All right, and let us know how we're doing too while you're at it. And listen, I totally get it. If you're first starting, having a portfolio that has multiple jobs, I totally get that. All right, but what you want to do as you keep going is take pictures of the jobs you're doing and catalog them, have them all separate. When somebody reaches out to us and asks us if we do copper work, I send them a copper portfolio in seconds. I actually share it with them as I'm talking to them, and guess what? We get the job. Anytime we get a question about shingles, do we also do shingles? We share with them, guess what? We get the job. When you give the customer exactly what they want, when they want it, while they're asking you, they're not used to getting it that fast. But you being able to do that as you're talking to them, you go to your portfolios, click the three dots on the top right-hand side of each portfolio and share it with them as you're talking to them and telling them, hey, I just share my portfolio with you. They're gonna be impressed and you're gonna get that job, all right? Our job, as I said, is to help you keep everything nice, organized, and make you look more professional in this digital age. So let us know how we're doing. Thank you so much for the continued support. Hope everybody has a kick-ass weekend and stay safe out there, guys. Contractors work, built for you by one of you.